The South Bay Salt Pond Restoration Project is a 15,000 acre restoration project that's converting former salt production ponds back into tidal marsh and a set of managed ponds for habitat. We're also adding public access features and flood management features wherever we can.
Today is about hope, and it's about positive work that's going on to address climate change, to improve our environment, to help us adapt to sea level rise. We are doing things in San Francisco Bay.